the Cyber Archive. From the most poisonous snake on Earth to the most dangerously aggressive species, we count 15 of the world's deadliest, most venomous snakes based on their behaviour and venom potency. Number 15. The King Cobra. This species is the world's longest venomous snake, reaching up to 5.7 meters. Despite the word cobra in its name, this snake is not part of the true cobra family. Mainly feeding on lizards and rodents, the King Cobra tends to avoid human contact, but does have a fearsome reputation. Although not every bite can be venomous, an untreated venomous bite from this serpent has a fatality rate of 50 to 60%. Number 14. The Eastern Diamondback Rattlesnake. This venomous pit viper is found mainly in southeast United States. It's the heaviest venomous snake in America and the largest rattlesnake species. They can measure over 2.1 meters long and weigh up to 15.4 kilograms. One popular myth is that these snakes must rattle before striking, but in fact they're actually quite capable of striking while remaining completely silent. Symptoms of a bite from these snakes include instant pain like two hot needles, bleeding from the mouth, hypertension, a weak pulse, swelling, and severe pain in the affected limb. Number 13. The Death Adder. Native to Australia, New Guinea, and nearby islands, death adders are among the most venomous snakes in the world. Unlike most snakes, death adders don't actively hunt, but prefer to lie in ambush and draw their prey to them. Their venomous bite injects a strong neurotoxin that causes paralysis, which seems minor at first, but can cause death from a complete respiratory shutdown within 6 hours. Number 12. Jameson's Mamba. This snake is very quick and highly venomous. Normally found in trees and thickets in central African rainforests, this species of green mamba is extremely alert and highly nervous. If they feel threatened, they'll get very aggressive, lifting their head off the ground, hitting loudly, and striking repeatedly. Their venom contains both neurotoxins and cardiotoxins that can be deadly in as little as 30 minutes. Number 11. The Philippine Cobra. Also called the Northern Philippine Cobra, as it's found mainly in the northern regions of the Philippines, this stocky snake is a highly venomous spitting cobra, capable of accurately spitting their venom at targets up to 3 meters away. As their venom contains a potent neurotoxin, symptoms of a bite can cause severe headache, vomiting, dizziness, and difficulty breathing. Complete respiratory failure can occur in as little as 30 minutes. Number 10. The Saw-Scaled Viper. These venomous vipers can be found in the dry regions of Africa, the Middle East, and India. Saw-scaled vipers are responsible for causing the most snake bite cases and deaths in the world. They're relatively small snakes, reaching about 90 centimeters in length, but their bites can be quite nasty. Consisting mainly of hemotoxins, their venom destroys red blood cells and disrupts blood clotting. The amount of venom they produce varies. The lethal dose for humans is about 4 milligrams, but they normally produce somewhere between 6 and 35 milligrams. Number 9. The Caspian Cobra. This is the most venomous species of cobra in the world. Also called the Central Asian Cobra or Oxus Cobra, they're found mainly in the Trans-Caspian region of Central Asia. This snake is generally very aggressive and bad-tempered. Although they try to avoid humans, they will fiercely strike repeatedly if they feel threatened. Their venom contains the usual potent neurotoxins, but also contains cytotoxins, which cause tissue death and necrosis. If bitten by this cobra, you'd have a 75% chance of dying in less than an hour. Number 8. The Tiger Snake. This snake is found in southern Australia and Tasmania. They're highly variable in colour, often banded like a tiger. Their venom possesses potent toxins including neurotoxins, coagulants, hemolysins, and myotoxins. Symptoms of a bite include localised pain, tingling, numbness, and sweating, followed by a fairly rapid onset of paralysis. If left untreated, there is about a 60% chance of dying. Number 7. Eastern Green Mamba. Also known as the common mamba, this species is quite large at an average length of 2 meters. Like all other species of mamba, the eastern green mamba is highly venomous. Their extremely rapid-acting venom contains presynaptic and postsynaptic neurotoxins, along with other toxins that can cause convulsions and rapid fatal paralysis in just 30 minutes. they produce enough venom to kill several humans in a single bite. Number 6. The Black Mamba. Found in Africa, this snake is the second longest venomous snake and one of the fastest moving snakes in the world, capable of moving at 11 kilometers an hour, that's 6.8 miles per hour. Being a mamba, their venom is very potent as you'd expect, but it's also extremely fast acting, capable of killing a human in just 20 minutes. Without treatment with anti-venom, you're pretty much guaranteed to die within an hour. Number 5. The common krait, also known as the blue krait or Indian krait, this snake is a member of the Big Four, species inflicting the most snake bites on humans in India. They can grow up to 1.75 meters and generally look black or blue with white stripes. Containing powerful neurotoxins, their bites are often painless. Victims will complain of severe abdominal cramps accompanied by gradual paralysis, and if left untreated, there is an 80% chance of dying within 5 hours. Number 4. Daboia. Also known as Russell's Viper or Chain Viper, this is another member of the Big Four snakes of India. They produce considerable amounts of venom, but it's quite slow acting, gradually causing organ failure in its victims. Signs like pain and swelling occur at the bite, followed by bleeding gums within 20 minutes. But death normally occurs from septicemia and organ failure between 1 to 14 days after the bite occurred. Number 3. The coastal taipan, also known as the common taipan, is the third most venomous snake in the world. Found in northern Australia and New Guinea, this snake can reach lengths of up to 3.3 meters. Feeding mainly on warm-blooded mammals, their highly potent venom causes severe internal bleeding, and because it always delivers a fatal dose, death normally occurs within 30 minutes. Number 2. The eastern brown snake. Often referred to as the common brown snake, it is considered the world's second most venomous land snake. Native to Australia and Indonesia, these snakes are fast and aggressive. Although the venom is extremely toxic and fatal, this species tends to initiate their defense with non-fatal bites first. However, it would be like playing Russian roulette. A bite would have a 20% chance of killing you. So if you don't die the first time, I wouldn't suggest hanging around. Number 1. The inland taipan, commonly known as the western taipan and found in central east Australia. Its venom, drop for drop, is by far the most toxic of any snake or reptile on Earth. Unlike most snakes, the inland taipan's venom is specially adapted to kill warm-blooded species. The venom from a single bite is lethal enough to kill at least 100 men, causing paralysis, brain hemorrhaging, anaphylactic shock, and cardiac arrest. Death normally occurs in just 30 minutes. And that's it for this deadly countdown. As always, thanks for watching.